people in Mother Bus Lamarcha.
And Ogden is captured.
I don't know what to do right now. I'm sad.
Okay, yeah, that's weird. Ogden's captured by these really creepy people. He has a basement that's literally too big for me to fit in.
Well, at least I have this one.
So, I wonder what the next update is. They usually, they give it a little hint. Or they, give you the slimes that are going to be there. Before, the update actually comes out. So, I wonder what will happen. Is that it? Yep, that's it. Let's go feed you. Yeah, they have 60, that's fine. They don't have that much. Okay, so these things are pretty much empty. And also, I just love when it doesn't let you go away. Okay, so, now today in this episode, oh yeah, I forgot, out of episode I got a teleporter. Okay, so it's a green teleporter. And now we are going to go to the wilds and see if we can place a teleporter there. Because that might actually work. Okay. Let's look around. Oh! Cool! If I'm in this mode, never mind, it didn't tell me. I thought it told me where home was. Okay, we're probably not going to find any because this is a restricted area, no placing teleporters. This is back in the pay. Okay, so... I'm just going upside down, it's so cute. Here. This is a really easy thing to do. Then you go in here, all the way through over here. Yep.
Is this a slime friend? Oh, hello! He's still there. I hope he stays there forever.
So that every time we leave, we can see him. What's our next 7-0 warts club? Oh, wow, it's expensive. Okay, yeah, so this morning we definitely need to go hunting for stuff. Some music. It's weird. Okay. Let's go feed them first. Okay, so before we actually start doing that. I need to put miracle mix on these. Let's give you these. Okay, so there you go. You have all your ports. Oh, okay, there's one more here. Boop. Oh, no, there's more. Okay. One more. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, so now let's give these people theirs. so now let's just collect all of these. So it's looking up stuff, but it can't suck up anything. More funny. Okay, now let's keep on sucking up these. Oh, there's one extra one. Okay. There you go, and now it's time to get all of these in here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, where he point? Oh no! And yay! We go closer, we get it on them. There you go, and now let's go over here to these guys. What should you grab? 88 and 88, okay. I will not do that unless you have a hot pot. I want to have 400 floor, or so save with, I love saving plots. They're actually saving with slimes. So I'm basically selling the slimes to other ranchers. For money. Well, slime rancher money, of course. Not actual money. Okay, there we go. I have 100 of everything. Oh, okay, I'm here. Watch if we get so much money. We are gonna get lots of money. Tabbies, I have too much honeys. We both have our too much ups. Koba leva body time, Koba leva body time. It's Koba, it's Java. Because it's Koba leva body time, Koba leva body time. It's Koba leva body time. Okay. Let's go over here. And it's so much easier now having all of these. Because, like, being able to hold with that 100 slots. Because, like, now, like, we can hold so much more than we could before. Hello. I love yours. I need all of you. Do you know why? Because thoughts give me money. Thoughts test. They don't. Ooh, actually, that would be fun. Like a gummy glort. That'd be fun. You could pretend to be a slime. That wouldn't work. I want to be a slime for Halloween one year. Like, I just want to be a slime from Slime Rancher. Like, can I be a slime? They really need to make books of Slime Rancher. Bomb for it. Okay, now I have all the plots from over here, so I can go turn all these in. This is a lot of plots. I don't think you can get any higher than 100, like, for holding stuff. But we'll find out later, because we have the 70 rewards club, so. Too easy. There we go. Okay. That took forever. Okay, now let's get all these and give them to my slime. That was evil. slimes. There you go, giving all the slimes. You know how, like, Sabers don't have a favorite? I just gave them their favorite. Because, like, I give them the mangoes, which is the honey's favorite, and their honey slimes. So I basically am giving them their favorite. Wow, there's a lot of rooster eggs in here. Okay, let's just get every hen. For these pens, I have to actually, like, get all the hens. Okay, so one, two. Now let's just collect some hens from around this place, because there are basically hens everywhere. Oh, it's an elder rooster. Once roosters are elder, they, like, don't do their job anymore, which is to make more slime. Make more chickens. Well, hens. They make more hens. That's their job. Okay, I need to put Miracle Mix on here in the Garden Deluxe. Because, like, this place literally gets barely anything for me. Because, like, and now it's just gonna take longer for them to, like, actually, like, die. And also, I'm gonna get more of them so that the slimes over here can have them, because they barely eat anything. I just don't know what to do with the new area that we have. I think I'm gonna do some silos. Because that might be a better idea, because I barely have any silos right now. It's like the only thing that I don't have enough. I just get so much stuff that I just want to, like, put it in the thing. Yeah. Oh, I know where to put it! Okay, so I know what to do now. I know what to do. Where is it? It's right here. Okay. Go into here! I need to go do it! So that we can start farming gilded gingers. Because we need more because we actually need to get the gilded gingers. Okay, so, you probably have no idea what I'm talking about right now, but you will once I do it. Sorry, I just felt like I heard someone screaming. Oh, I hope he does fine on his own. Does it annoy you when people do that? Like, like, would do that with their voice? It's not that annoying for me, but it's kind of annoying. That's where we need to get to. Ooh, I have an idea. Okay, let's go over here. Okay, I have to have my energy all the way up for this. I don't even know if this plan will work. Oh no. Okay, I failed that. Okay, so let's get back over here. Because I know where to go to this time, because, like, over there is, like, too far. Okay, so let's go do this. Oh no. We can land on trees. Okay. Get just land on this tree. Oh, okay. Now I have to land over here. Now I have to wait for my energy to go up. And then now I just have to go all the way up over here. Oh, look, a treasure pod. Okay. Remember that.